Hello everyone, my name is Charles Glavana from Iron Books, Xero Bookkeeping Partner of the Year for Australia 2013 and 14. When setting your business up in Xero, you'll need to export bank transactions from your bank. Because each bank is different, our clients are often not exactly sure on the best way to do this, and so we've created a series of quick, helpful videos for each major Australian bank. This video will show you the steps required to export your transactions from St. George Bank Online in the best way to suit Xero. When you log on to St. George Online, you'll see a list of all of the accounts that you have available. Simply click on the first account that you wish to export to and scroll down to get to the Select a Date Range tab. Once here, enter the date range that you wish to export your transactions for, and your bookkeeper should have already told you what date range it is that we're looking for. Ensure that you have all debits and credits selected before you select the search button. Once you've done that, scroll down right to the bottom of your screen where you'll see the export transactions options. Leave the date format as is, but change the file format to Quicken Interchange File, *.qif. And then hit the export transactions history. Your web browser will then ask you where do you wish to save that file, and ensure that you take note of where you're saving this file and perhaps give it a good name such as main account or something along those lines before selecting the save button. If you have any other bank accounts that you need to export, then scroll up to the top of your screen and select a different account and repeat the process. Well, there you have it. That's how easy it is to export your transactions for Xero from St. George Bank Online. For transaction export steps for other Australian banks, simply visit our blog at ironbooks.com.au. There you'll also find many other expert tips from us, your helpful bookkeepers, to make the most out of your Xero software. Remember, the easiest way to keep up to date with the latest happening at Iron Books is to follow us on Facebook or Twitter. Thanks for listening. See you next time.